An outspoken Texan joins the race for one of the most powerful positions in state government. Houston State Senator Dan Patrick announced today he'll run for lieutenant governor next year. Patrick is a Republican and a Tea Party favorite. He joins a full field in next year's GOP primary, including current lieutenant governor David Dewhurst, land commissioner Jerry Patterson, and agriculture commissioner Todd Staples.